What's up guys, I'm Zihir and welcome back to a new benchmark video using the GTX 750 and the Ryzen 7 5800X3D. Today I'm going to be testing the latest Warzone season 5 at 10 using the very low quality settings plus FSR 1 performance. The average FPS that I've gotten was around 30, which is really not that great in my opinion. The game is not that playable at this kind of performance, and depends on the area and when you are getting into fights, the FPS can drop below 30. Overall, I don't really recommend bothering with this game if you have the GTX 750 or something similar, as you always will get outgunned by others. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe for more benchmark videos on this system, and take care.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Copy. Counter UAV is blocking enemy recon. Counter UAV offline.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.